much better. My computer was doing something in the background that I didn't realize it was doing. In the meantime, I picked up another experience share, which is amazing. And it's going to be immediately going onto Ruby. Vulpix! I'm sorry, my love. Magnezone. All right. You know, I am most certainly regretting giving Flamethrower to Salamence. I really should have given it to Quilly early. But I mean, eventually...
You okay, dog?
Dog fell off the bed. Keep old moves. I've already given you Flamethrower. You don't need Ember. You know, that's what I really do like about poison in this game. It doesn't KO your Pokemon like it did originally. Everyone generally hangs on with 1 HP. So if you can just wait out the poisoning, you can heal up when they're done. Two grass types easily dispatched by a Reaper. Oh shit! I bumped my controller. At least I wasn't too far.
Now we need it, a heartbeat for Tin Man. And
I love how Cacnea just dances back and forth like that. Like, he's so happy to just be out. You know, I have no idea where I'm gonna get the Master Ball. It really could be anywhere. That's a hard stone. Nope, don't need that. That's a dubious disc. I can't use that. I don't have a Porygon. I wish I did. And a max potion, not particularly helpful. Well, darn it. That's no good. All right, so we're gonna heal and go on to the, hopefully finish up the radio tower. I need to get my hands on some Ultra Balls because that's going to be my only option when confronting what's supposed to be Lugia. I don't know if it's going to be another legendary or if it's going to be a Magikarp. It should be anything. And actually, while I'm here, I am going to swap out one of my Pokemon for the HM Slave we picked up. Sorry, Dratini. Oop, nope, back out, back out. Alright, first surf. And I hope Vaporeon can learn Waterfall. I also hope it can learn Whirlpool. Good. There we go. Our HM slave is almost completely kitted out. Just need Waterfall and they'll be done. Which I'm not gonna get for quite some time, but hey. Oh, right, I still never fought you. I really do like Lilip. Lilip is adorable. Okay. Zubat. Ruby. Okay, perfect. We are so close to finishing the radio station. I can't wait. And your last Pokemon's a Ledyba. Really? Okay, that's cake. That is really cake. And I know I need to fight you, because I didn't come by this way the last time. Come on, Watt, you can do it. Wonderful. Good job, Watt. Mighty Yenna. Okay, dark type. I don't have any fighting type moves. I do have Reaper. Reaper can take you on. As long as I don't miss. Well done. And then we'll switch back out to Watt. Elekid. I don't have any ground type moves. That's okay. I'm going to have Ruby try and take him out for the easy experience. Drapion. That's gonna be tough. That's what I was afraid of. Well, at least Drapion was taken out, so what do you have next? Bronzong. Alright, you've either got Heat Proof or Levitate. Either way, I'm in for some trouble. You have Heat Proof. Please crit. Well, that took care of that. I was expecting you to heal or something, but I guess only gym leaders heal. I keep forgetting that. What? What do you want? A Rostberry. Not helpful. I'm gonna do something stupid. I'm gonna let the poison take out my Pokemon. That way I can heal them up before this next fight. Although it would probably just be quicker to go back to a Pokemon Center. Yeah, it would have been much quicker to go to a Pokemon Center. Alright, that's healed up enough. X-Plowed. Okay. Under normal circumstances, that wouldn't be too much of a threat. Like I said, under normal circumstances. You know what? Let's throw away Vapor. That way I can get a free switch in. So, I think Quilly would be my best option at this point. I was wrong. Try to get a U-turn in. Of course not. Why would you let me? I'm gonna wind up killing myself, aren't I? Yep. Rip. Oh good, at least I'm faster. So who's next? Whalmer. Let's try Fly. Of course you use rest, but at least maybe that'll help me out. Please? Why did I use flamethrower? Why am I stupid? Of course you use rest again. I hate other trainers who have rest. At least in the main game. In the metagame, that's not necessarily too difficult to battle. But in the main game, when you don't have the means to take care of them in a timely manner, it gets obnoxious. Yes, thank you. Arbok. I'll keep fighting. While it's stockpiling, I'm going to try and use, get a burn on it. There we go. Good job. That's what I was hoping you would do. That way Fly would do the maximum amount of damage it could. Which was not a lot. The level disadvantage is obvious. Has anyone ever wondered what exactly they're stockpiling? Not Pokégear. This is why I've got these revives. Go.
I feel I'm thinking they all don't have to be the same. Go make it your own world. Suit up and make a change. I feel I'm thinking they all don't have to be the same. Go make it your own world. Suit up and make a change. I feel I'm thinking they all don't have to be the same.
Ah, Rhyhorn there, It's better than what you normally have. Ouch. Okay, Sombra, no, that is, I would not name you that. Watch too much ponies. care because the more the suit fits, the easier it gets. Nidorina. Oh, that's right, you're a pure poison type right now. You don't get the ground type until you evolve. Oh well. At least this is doing something. And unfortunately, you're also more specially defensive than your male counterpart. But Ruby should be able to... No, I'm going to send out Reaper, actually. He's part flying type. He won't be affected by toxic spikes. Well done. And we'll get the same type of attack bonus on that, so that... And a crit. Good job, Reaper. But she had poison point. Oh well. It all depends on what you've got next. Jolteon, huh? Okay. I don't have any ground-type Pokemon, so I'm gonna have to do my best to overpower him. But at level 38, that's gonna be difficult, given that the fact I've only got level 27. And I'm not faster. Not very effective. I'm going to heal up, and I'm going to try and inflict a burn on it. That should be my best course of action. Being a dragon flying type, I both resist and am weak to electricity. So I can take maybe one more of those hits. He is faster, so I can't rely on getting a flinch. That did about the same as Fly. I can't use Samba because Samba's water type. I don't think he'll get the resistance being part grass type. That's a little hazy. I don't quite know. Nope, I'm not gonna get the burn. Salamence is gonna go down. I'm gonna switch to Quill. And try and spam Smokescreen as much as I can. I was afraid of that. So I do take neutral damage on that. Good. Good, good, good. Please survive this one, please. No, of course, Jolteon had to get a crit. You son of a bitch. Reaper's not going to be able to do this. There is no way he's faster than a Jolteon. Nope. Reload. Okay, we should be much better prepared now that we know what he's gonna have. If I open up with Samba against Rhyhorn, I should be able to take him out in one or two hits. I should avoid using physical attacks on Nidorina. And then I should have enough Pokemon to try and take out Jolteon. Should. I'm gonna try and open up with Quilly, because Nidorina is gonna use the double Toxic Spikes, I know that for a fact. But if Quill- no, you used Bite? Really? Okay. There's Toxic Spikes. I'm going to hope that Quilly can survive so I can use Smokescreen on Jolteon. If I can use Smokescreen on Jolteon, that should give my other Pokemon at least a little bit of an edge. Even if I can only get one Smokescreen off on Jolteon, that should be helpful. Because I can't lose if you can't hit me. Alright, well done. Now, I know I'm not going to outspeed Jolteon, and Quilly's HP is not high enough to withstand a Thunder Shock. So unfortunately, that plan is botched, or that plan is... I gotta throw that out the window. Oh, that level up has helped out so much. Okay. Those two extra HP that I got, definitely helpful. Yay. Okay. So maybe... no. I got one off. That's alright. So we got the Toxic Spikes down. Go gonna try and get a burn. Damn. Okay, I was really hoping to get the attack boost on that, but I guess not. Damn it. All right, Samba. Mi amigo, you must try. Yeah, that's good. I didn't get any of the status effects off. That's unfortunate. You should be able to survive this if it's not a critical hit. And that's it. We did it.
Good morning. Need a pack of cigarettes?
There you go.
How'd you rest?
Eh?
And that is our ticket to try and take on Lugia.
Alright, that was way too close for comfort. And took way too much thought. No, my sprite's glitched out again. Does that mean I'm gonna have to fight him again? Yes.
I'm gonna have to fight him off camera. I don't want to do that again. Thank you everyone for stopping by for this short stream, and I'll be back later tonight maybe? If not, then tomorrow with Diet D&D. Thank you very much.